Hey there, YouTubers! Good news! Tribal Butterfly is back again! Thank you everybody who has waited patiently for, what was it, over 2 months that I didn't have any new videos. I'm really sorry about that, you guys. I've been going so crazy between the move and school and everything, so thank you so much for being patient. Hello to all of my new subscribers. Thanks you guys for joining. And I figured what better way to have my first comeback video than to show you guys around my new place. So if you want the tour, then come on in. So this is our front door, and there's a picture of a car because I live with two boys. And safety instructions for snakes on a plane. I think that's pretty important, and it's a good thing we have it. Keeps us nice and safe. So this is our front door, and if we're going into the house, oh, hello, this is where I keep my coats and stuff. Closet space, very nice. And this is a lamp. As you can see, it's very lampy. I like it. And this is where we keep our shoes, and most of those shoes with the heels would be mine. I like them. I went shoe shopping the other day, and that's what I bought. And, well, not that one, that's a boy's. But, yeah, so I like it. This is our front closet. There's my luggage. It's the pink one. And, yeah, really nice. So, past the entranceway, we have our living room where we keep our shoes. More shoes, of course. And we have a bookcase. Oh, my God, I own a third of a bookcase. I'm so excited. These are my two shelves. How wonderful are they? Filled with anime. And over here we have the rest of the living room. Sorry, it's a pigsty. I just got home from school and I didn't clean up. Sorry, guys. So yeah, one couch, two couch, three couches. So if anybody needs a place to crash, I do have places to sleep. And yeah, some roses. These are my, well, there used to be 10 of them, but a bunch of them died. So these are the three remaining roses for my 2 month anniversary of being here. This is where I watch stuff. And that's our balcony out there. And under here is where my knitting is. Look, you can see yarn. I sit on there and I knit, like, a lot. They get mad at me for knitting so much. My coat, because I'm a slob. And look, everybody, okay, seriously, take a moment. Look at my nails. Oh my God, so excited. I still have them. New Year's resolution, I think I did good. So this is the kitchen. And it's kind of small, but it's big enough, it does the job. We've got a fridge, keep all of our food goodness. A stove, which I think I'm the only one who cleans. Cutlery. And a toaster oven, a microwave. Okay, people, I've never had a microwave in my life, so this is, like, really exciting for me. I can heat things up in, like, a minute. It's amazing. Sink. Oh, it's full of dirty dishes. Let's not look at that. And, like, cupboards and a dishwasher. I'm like a princess. Seriously. We also have ensuite washer and dryer. Does it get any better, people? I don't think so. And I learned how to do laundry. Okay, seriously? I learned how to do laundry. That is a huge achievement for me. So everybody out there who was like, what do you mean you don't know how to do laundry? Sorry, I was spoiled. My mom did it for me. And now I can do it myself, and I'm good. So this is my sewing room. It is a disaster. But everybody who wanted to see my sewing room back home, I'm sorry. All my sewing stuff is here now. And this is where I do what I can in this tiny, cluttered little space. And I love it here. So this is my sewing room, and I'll show you a couple things that I actually made. This is a horrible bag that I made for class, but it got me a really good mark, so I really like it. Anybody who wants to know, it says on it, no trees were harmed in the making of this bag, because it was for a project on, like, being environmental and stuff. There's my sewing machine. It's underneath there. It's actually a really cool sewing machine, because it's new. It's all computerized and stuff, so it can do, like, thousands of different stitches, and I can even, like, type stuff, and it'll, like, sew what I've written. So it's pretty cool. I enjoy it a lot. More of my roses, the ones that died. This is a purse that I made for one of my classes. Really like it. I think it's totally cute.
Anybody else like this purse? I like it. I got a okay mark on it, so I'm pretty excited about it. Some more knitting. I told you I knit a lot. Let me just grab this really quick. This is my Supergirl costume that I've been working on. I haven't finished it yet. It's still missing the belt, and I haven't added the patches onto it yet, but I think that once the patches are on, it's going to look really, really good. Does anybody agree? I like it. I mean, I really like the way the cape is in the back, too. I'm going to add the patch back there, too, a really big one. But, yeah, I really like it. And I know, it should be the yellow S, but I'm sorry, people. I couldn't find them on eBay. Anybody who wants to send me them, feel free. More of my stuff. The computer. This is where we compute. This is the view. It's pretty cute. You can't see right now because it's dark, but you actually can see the lake or ocean, whatever it is, from the balcony. So yeah, that's the public area of the house. Actually, over here you can see into my sewing room from a different angle because it's all window. Isn't that lovely? I really enjoy it. Oh, all my awards, my cosplaying awards. Gotta have those up there. So yeah, if you want to go into the private suite, into here. Okay, well actually here is the guest bathroom and our roommate's bathroom. And that's his bedroom. We won't invade his privacy by going in there. This is our room, Akuma. Okay, the bedroom. This is where I sleep and stuff. Yes, it's a mattress on the floor, but I like it because you can literally roll out of bed, and that's quite convenient. My hamper, where I have crap. Chest of drawers. Evil Dead the Musical. Okay, that's awesome. Chest of drawers. Posters from movies. A big window, but the blinds are shut. The bed again. Oh, the Nightmare Before Christmas area, which I love. Room. This is where I bathe in room. I like it. Thus, the shower. And, stuff. Hey! And, yeah, so this is basically the whole apartment. I mean, it's not enormously huge, but it's perfectly big enough for everything we need it for. And I really like it here. I think it's great. So, yeah, that's the tour. I hope you guys liked it. And I'm gonna do my very best to come out with more videos very soon. Also, I hopefully, hope, should have very soon something extremely special coming up. An interview, which I think you guys are gonna love. Now, that interview that I'm talking about is actually for a class project. So, for anyone tuning in who this is your first time tuning in, or anybody who's tuning in who's seen me a couple times before and doesn't really know what's going on, I will be doing a mock journalism interview for that episode because I'm going to be showing that interview to the class. So anybody who sees my next video where I do the interview, please, please, please write nice things because my teacher will be reading them. So positive thoughts and thanks you guys for tuning in. I hope you guys tune in again. I want to have so much more stuff for you and thanks you guys for not unsubscribing. I really am impressed because I really thought my numbers would go down after 2 months of not putting anything out. So thanks for forgiving me if you have and thanks for being patient and thanks for watching. Okay, bye.